This is a story of determination, a story of not giving up. This is the story of a 90-year-old man who swims from Asia to Europe every year. Levent Aksüt can barely walk, his eye is not clear anymore, and he doesn't hear well. But he is very passionate about swimming in the Bosphorus, which is not easy due to very strong currents, which can prove troublesome even for big boats.
Yüzmek yürümekten kolay. Çünkü deniz sizi kaldırıyor. Böyle havada kuşların uçtuğu gibi siz de denizin üstünde böyle denizin kuvvetiyle kalkıyorsunuz. Bir iki hareketle yüzüyorsunuz. Yani çok zevkli bir şey. Çok zevkli bir şey.
Earlier in the morning, we met Mr. Aksüt at his home as he was having breakfast. He seemed calm, but you could see his excitement. After all, he missed last year's race for the first time since the cross-continental swimming race first began in 1989. His doctor didn't allow him to take part due to problems he had with his feet. And this year, Mr. Aksüt had to get a special permit from government officials so that he could leave home due to coronavirus restrictions for the elderly. But first, Mr. Aksüt wants to play some violin for our crew. Now we're all set and ready to enjoy the Bosphorus.
Vallahi her zaman heyecanlıyım yani. İnşallah izleriz, bitiririz. Böyle olsa, rüzgar çıkmasa harika. Çok güzel, çok güzel bir gün.
We wave goodbye to Mr. Aksüt and we're traveling now to the start line. We're going to meet him there and I'm really curious how he's going to manage because it's 6.5 kilometers long. And usually the Bosphorus is filled with tankers, with boats and ships. And today it's only reserved for the swimmers. Look how empty it is.
Mr. Aksüt practiced every day for this race, swimming at least for 1 kilometer and sometimes two.
So the race has just started. You can see the swimmers in the Bosphorus and we were actually going to go meet Mr. Aksüt at the start line in Kanlıca, but they didn't let us due to COVID-19 measures, so we'll go back to Kuruçeşme and meet Mr. Aksüt at the finishing line. This year, around 2,000 swimmers are taking part in this competition, in this race, and it's the first international race to take place after the pandemic. We're at the finish line and waiting for Mr. Aksüt to come. It's been more than 2 hours and there's no information that he was taken on a boat, which means he's still swimming and we're waiting for him.
But the wait got a little too long. Almost all swimmers reached the shore and there were still no signs of Mr. Aksüt. While we were waiting there impatiently, this was happening.
Yarış bitti. Şu an amca bırakmak istemiyor ama mecburen bırakmak durumunda.
Ver elini, ver, gel. Yarış süre bitmiş, tamam mı? Süre bitmiş, o yüzden. Gayet iyiydi. Oraya mı?
Normally, slow swimmers are the first ones to jump in the water, but this year, in order to avoid crowding, they let the oldest participants go at the very end. So there was not enough time for Mr. Aksüt to reach the finish line, but he did manage to make it to Kuruçeşme.
Ben yarış etmiyorum. Kimseyle yarış etmiyorum. Kendimle de yarış etmiyorum. O işin zevkini çıkarmaya bakıyorum bazen. Böyle yüzerken etrafta yıllara bakıyorum. Yukarıda martılara bakıyorum, göke bakıyorum, bulutlara.
Mr. Aksüt is already looking forward to next year's race. He's determined to swim and to inspire people for the rest of his life.